So all these guys are my counselors at camp.
Yeah.
And I got little kids that come in and drill, so.
Freestyle, right?
Yeah, I'm doing a lot of freestyle, and right now we're just doing takedowns, stuff like Cortez over here, Ryan Taylor. We're both on the court. Ryan Taylor's the guy in the sweatshirt. He's going to junior duels this week. And Cortez.
But 98 or 5? 98, yeah.
And then Jared Cortez. Both of us won the junior high state. Jared's won two junior high state titles, and he's going to be an eighth grader next year. He's training. He's going to be 98 out of Fargo. So we're just getting a hard drill in. Ryan's a couple pounds overweight for this weekend. 98.
You got four of your guys going out?
Four guys going to junior duels. You got Max Thomas out, Ryan Taylor, here, and David Taylor, and Felipe Martinez.
You got five. Oh, Nybert's not going. Nybert's not going. Sorry.
And then you got mother camp down at the house. Logan Erb, he's a 215 pounder for the junior duels. So.
You got everybody down.
Yeah. Just kind of, well, a lot of guys, yeah, around here this morning. Got a lot of little guys here. You know, Kyle Ryan, he's a state champ, former at 160. Matt Stevens got second at 140. They're both counseling this weekend for me at camp.
Long days for them, huh?
Yeah, long days.
They get they don't lift too at the school, don't they?
Yeah, they got lift right after this session. They lift in my house. So
no rest for the weary, huh? Right, Jeff?
That's right. That's right. You always like to get a good drill in every Tuesday. Guys come in, they drill for 45 minutes. You know, they pretty much all of them drill freestyle, except some of my little kids. They won't drill freestyle.
Where's your little guy?
Here, the Rock.
Right there. Which one?
Light blue shorts.
Oh, that's him?
Yeah.
Never seen him. I remember when he had the whooping cough.
That's right. That was when he was at Higher Ground way back when.
Yeah.
That's why I moved the
yep.
camp up there. I thought my son wasn't going to make it.
That's right. Yeah, that's crazy.
He was born.
Is he tough now?
Yeah, he's getting tough, you know. He's wrestled only six matches in his life. He's 6-0. He does the cement job, as we see. he knows two moves, cement job left and cement job right.
He's got a single.
But he told me, he said, Dad, I'm the only one undefeated in the family. He's 6-0 right now.
She told him to quit.
That's right. Quit right now. You've never lost a match. He's lost about 1,000 matches in the room there. I'm going to get these guys to pick up the pace a little bit.
All right.
Well, come on, see, let's go. Get your hands and feet moving. Finish every shot low. Do not drive up to your feet. Finish every shot low, then go to turn.